There are a number of prerequisites that we basically need to have before we can really make the most out of these other sort of key parts of a successful scalable strategy. These are often the most bitter pill to swallow at the beginning because it's going to require some upfront work, and it's especially bitter for people who maybe like just rebuilt their website. So the first one we're going to talk about.